Hello. Not so long ago, we did top Turkish comedy series. I think the time has come to make the next top in genres, and today we have the top of historical Turkish TV shows. So subscribe, write what video you would like to see next, like and let's go. Fatih. The series is based on real historical events series about Mehmet the Conqueror. He is one of the most famous rulers of the powerful Ottoman Empire. The film reveals a lot of impressive topics from the life of the empire, the struggle for power with bloodshed, the ascent to the Padishah title, the interests of the empire, the struggle for the throne. In the series, you will see and find out exactly how the reign of Mehmet was carried out by the empire, and by what forces Constantinople, which is now known throughout the world as the city of Istanbul, was conquered. Mehmet Çıkıtılımer. The legendary story of Mehmet and his friends in the Ottoman state prepared for the First World War. The only dream is the resurrection and liberation of the state, and there is nothing more than a love of motherland in the heart. Mehmet does not hesitate to show any kind of sacrifice and effort for the homeland. For this purpose, he participates in Osmancık Battalion, where Suleiman Military Bay is located and the most capable soldiers are selected, and shows a great struggle to go to the front. Payitaht Abdülhamid. The fight of Abdülhamid II to keep Ottoman Empire and Caliphate alive. Kalbimin Sultani. Mahmud brings Anna to his palace to teach his children French. The Russian ambassador also sends Anna there with the pressure to spy on the Sultan's country. Kurulus, Osman. The series will focus on the life of Osman Bey, the son of Ertugrul Gazi and the founder of the Ottoman Empire. Rise of Empires, Ottoman. Ottoman Sultan Mehmet wages an epic campaign to take the Byzantine capital of Constantinople and shapes the course of history for centuries. Kosem Sultan. Great Ottoman Empire. This time, consider the reign of Ahmadiyya in particular, the plot will focus on the great ruler Kosem Sultan, who, having fallen into the harem of a 13-year-old girl, managed to control herself and reach sky-high heights, dealing with her enemies on the way. It was she who went down in world history as the Great Valide, having managed to put on the throne after the death of the Sultan, first her own son, and then her grandson. Vatanım Sensin. Azize finds herself with her three children and mother-in-law in a difficult fight. She raises her children while fighting the difficulties of the war period and her husband's absence, whom she loves more than anything. It's about war, love, greed, treason and sacrifice. Derulus, Ertugrul. The heroic story of Ertugrul Gazi, the father of Osman, Uthman, who founded the Ottoman Empire. The series tells the story of the reign of Sultan Suleiman the Magnificent and his passionate love for the Ukrainian beauty Roxalan. According to the canons of the Islamic faith, the Sultan could have four legal wives and as many concubines as he could contain. At the same time, the children of the first wife became successors to the throne. Roxalana was captured as a girl and sent to Istanbul, where the vizier Ibrahim Pasha gave it to the Sultan. By intrigue, bribery and skillful seduction, the Ukrainian beauty became the wife of the Sultan. It was number one Mutsem Yüzyıl.